Audience, what? What do you know about the dog treat that's been pre-packed with puppy painkillers?
You have the best owner on the planet.
This is a delicious treat, and it's going to make you feel good for 20 hours.
There you go. I love you.
Eat it all.
Angel's dog is in ready.
Why? Okay, so day 3 of giving him a bunch of medicine. He's just been laying around on a gigantic freaking beanbag chair because he's spoiled like crazy.
Come on, let's go sit in your freaking huge palace sack.
It's scary giving a teeny tiny dog. You want more? He's not leaving the kitchen.
He's like, I've been waiting here patiently.
Are you really going to say you?
Oh, you son of a. You coughed up just a pill port. God dang it.
God dang it. It's okay. I'll make it taste delicious again.
God dang it.
Dude, you trust me. You want to take that stuff. So he's just been laying around being even lazier than usual. because this stuff is painkillers.
Yeah, it's in here. Yeah.
But I'm going to pack it with the freaking same freaking surprise. God dang it.
God dang.
He like half digested. This is gross. This stuff I do for you. Because if I wouldn't, I would get in trouble with the authorities.
And because I love you.
So this is pill they said was delicious. He would eat it by himself. Not the case.
God dang it. Get Burke in there, stupid. It's like a Fig Newton for puppies.
Okay, this time, dude. This is the time, Griffsaur. You don't eat this freaking treat. I'm going to put you out on the street.
I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. The outside, my street.
It's fine. He loves streets. All right, eat all of this. Or else.
Come on, but he's smelled it. He just want. Here you go. Yeah, there you go. Yeah. It's like a Fig Newton. Mm-mm. Swallow. Oh, good boy. You want another one? You want another one to finish that one? Oh, here you go. This one's not even packed with any shady. God dang it. I pre-packed it trying to make the beginning not be packed with me packing freaking medicine in the treat again.
Anyways, so it's been a crazy, hectic another day. Had another meeting about the Tobuscus Adventures video game. So we're doing a, I'm so excited about it. You got some smudge. We're doing an Indiegogo campaign where you're
all done. You're all treated out. Sit on your big freaking black sack.
You pick out like what people get if they donate certain amounts of money to the campaign. And so I was trying to think of some ideas, but if you guys have any ideas, post them in the comments. But like their FPS Russia did one where, you know, if you, it was like 10,000, then you would go like to a shooting range with them for a day. And that's just a ridiculous, like, I don't know what, who is gonna freaking do that? But, you know, we'll do something like, if it's like 250,000, we'll go into space together on Virgin Galactic, which is awesome sounding. But no, if it's like 500 or 200, I don't know what it is, but I want an excuse to make, because Jenna, I had a cardboard cutout of Jenna Marbles the other day, because we were shooting something for a playlist. I want one of those. A cardboard cutout of me with a Tobuscus shirt on it and Heelys? That's a freaking no-brainer. So if there's like, maybe I'll put that into one of the packages. I don't know, we're still trying to figure it out, but duh, this game is going to be so awesome. What else? Game, Minotaur song, the animated Tobuscus Adventures. I've been tweaking it also all day. There's so much fun stuff going on. I've been playing guitar. That's why I made my head itches. I wasn't like... Or that's why I recorded my head itches, because I wanted like an excuse to make a guitar video for Tobuscus. It's not like the most brilliant song I've ever made. I know that. It's been 4 minutes already and 4 seconds, just guessing. It's 5 seconds. But I love it. It's fun. It's a fun song to play. And people like it so far. It's got like the most dislikes of any Tobuscus video posted in a while. And, you know, it's stupid to even look at dislikes because whatever. But it's interesting because the likes are higher than some of the previous videos, but the dislikes, percentage-wise, are higher. So it's like, what do you think of that? More people like it, but way more people it's weird. I don't even think there should be dislikes. They're so discouraging. no, it's totally fair. I totally get it. But what else did I do today? I make it sound like I've been so productive. I freaking laid in bed. I watched Bill Burr stand-up. And he's just like an angry dude. So I think I just was completely relating with him because I've been ranting recently anyway. And he's just like ranting about, you know, women, everything in his life. I'm ranting about tiny dogs and the feeding medicine process. What else? So much stuff going on. It's really exciting. We start shooting Orange on Wednesday again. I think I'm off Monday and Tuesday. My dad's so I can play video games. Because I didn't post a freaking Minecraft or Happy Wheels. I'm going to go get to that right now. Bless your face. If you sneezed in this video, bless you. The winner of SC t-shirts annotated in the bottom middle of the video. If you enter a t-shirt, post a comment about puppy painkiller packages. What the price of the brackets should be for Indiegogo. Like, what are some cool things to give out? And then I want to make a CD. Like, for some reason. Not that anyone freaking uses CD. But it'd be cool to have, like, a CD case, like with the darkness, redness, whiteness label or something. I don't know. Bless your face. Peace off. Subscribe. Outro of darkness and redness and whiteness. Then.